Assalamu alaikum everyone. Myself Shahna Abdul Qadir and I am the admin of Indian Moms in Qatar Doha. Dear moms and ladies, so we Indian Moms in Qatar would like to show our support by wearing the pink dress and showing our support by holding the pink color so that this month can be a very well aware of breast cancer. Make sure you're getting treatment, as we all above 30s, make sure we are safe from breast cancer. To show the support towards HMC, we all moms and Indian moms in Qatar joining our hands to show the support. Let's watch it.
Supporting the fighters, admiring the survivors, honoring the taken, and never ever give up hope. Salute.
To spread the awareness among all Qatari residents as well as the expatriates. So we are Indian moms here joining our hands together. I thank my all members in our group to show the support towards this cause. This is the pink month. Spread the awareness through wearing pink, holding pink, or wearing the badge. We salute all the warriors of breast cancer. Keep your spirit high, and others, those who are not aware of it, let's do it and get to know it and fight for it.